Say, y'all, man, I'm in the studio right now. I'm live in the studio. Y'all can tell. You know what I'm saying? I got somebody in here, man.
You know what
I'm saying? A little young R&B artist, man. The future of this shit here, man. You know what I'm saying? My nigga, Dash J, man.
I really tell them boys, look out, man. We got my boy Ray Cheesy in the building. You know what I'm saying? This shit coming out. We got that cheddar, you know what I'm talking about? You got mine coming out, the element. We just gonna rock them, man. We gonna do what we do in this bitch. You feel
right. Man, y'all just don't know what kind of voice this boy got right here,
sure,
man.
Sure.
Y'all probably think he raps. I think he rap too.
You know,
oh no, we gonna see. Hold up. Hey, hey, ladies. Y'all better watch out though. You know what I'm saying? This little young cat here, boy. He the future, boy.
For sure.
Hey, look out, man. Let them boys, let them ladies hear something, man.
Oh yeah, for sure.
We gonna do a freestyle on them.
Freestyle all day. We can get
right.
It in.
Let's see real quick. But hey, don't get it messed up though. We don't waste rap, you feel me? So we just don't freestyle like that, because I don't waste rap.
For real.
You know what I'm saying?
Money,
straight
baby.
Up. We going to let them hear a little something from them, though, y'all. Check this out. There's Jay, Rawcat Entertainment.
Feel me?
Y'all ready?
I tell them. Coming to my kitchen, girl, I can be a servant. Your body is thirsty, asking me to serve it. Got a full appetite, and your shit gon' be worth it. No need to be nervous. Listen, babe, I really wanna ease your pain. Baby, won't you scream your name? Take you from the bed to the bar and meet it up a friend. I'ma put your face on this pillow right here, and I'ma go diving in this water right here. I bend and shift, cause you know it won't. Get your body open, legs to half of the covers, like you're supposed to, baby.
Hold up. Stop. That's enough. Hey. Say. Y'all like it? Did y'all like that?
Mm-hmm.
Did y'all like that?
Yeah. All right.
I don't know if y'all hating or what, but I like that shit. I think this cat talented. Man, for real. What you think? Off your own shit. Just off your head. What you think?
Hey, we strive for greatness. It's gonna be there.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? The money train gonna move with or without them. You know what I'm talking about? Real talk.
Money train, nigga. I blow money in the fast lane like a money train.
Already. Right, cheesy.
Hey, this Rawcat Entertainment, nigga. I fuck around and got a new artist in this bitch. Y'all just, boy, y'all better look out. This nigga, he'll cold, boy.
Sure.
Hey, where they can find you at? Twitter?
You can find me on Twitter. Darius J. 07. You can find me at Facebook, you know what I'm saying? Darius J 10 at yahoo.com, MySpace, whatever shit. Google me, Darius J.
Tell them a little bit about yourself. Where you from?
Man, I'm from the H, man. Grew out Cali, New York, man. Travel, you know what I'm saying? Back here in the H again, putting it down. Reside in the H, putting it down, you know what I'm saying?
I know a lot of people asked you this. Who you work with before?
Man, I done worked with that boy Cameron Wallace. Shout out to that boy, man. He done made beats for Beyonce. Man, I done worked with Sean George, man. Toured with Kim Brill, famous gospel singer, ghostwriter for a bunch of people, man.
Right.
Did some demo placements for Lloyd.
Right.
You know that nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Wow.
Brian Angel, you know that nigga, so we get
That's cool, man. That's what's up, man. This the future right here, man. Boy, I got some years under his belt. Longevity right here. You know what I'm saying? And A&R's out there, man. Y'all missing out. Quit getting all them R&B artists that y'all got to put motherfucking compressors on their voice and shit to make them sound good. Hey, hit an acapella real quick. Show them you ain't got to use no compressors, nigga.
Baby, yeah. It's so crazy how I fall in love, baby.
Wow. Enough. Alright, y'all already know what it is, right? Cheese, I'm always finding good artists. Why is that? Why? You know what I'm saying? I guess the blessing from the good Lord up there. When you chill one deep all the time, guess what? It pay out. Look out though. My nigga Jay in here, DJ, a.k.a. Dash J, whatever you want to call it.
Already, we
salute,
in the building.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I already know. We fit a, he gonna be on a new album, Cheddar, you know what I'm saying? My new shit, he gonna be on that hoe. And we fit to get in the lab, and he fit to drop a hook, and he fit to do his thing with me. So, y'all gonna be looking out for that when the album drop 3 months from now. You know what I'm talking about? Tell
him,
it's hot.
It's hot. We out of there.
I already ready. Let's go.